fellow armchair generals. This is Gamer 1745 here with my continuing playthrough of Hearts of Iron 4 with Man the Guns DLC. Funny thing about it, one sort of monitoring website for people who put up games of this always sort of tag it, because I'm tagging this MLG for Man the Guns DLC. They think I'm doing Magic the Gathering, but no, this is, of course, Hearts of Iron. Though I also have Hearts of Iron in there too, but it's still taking that as Magic the Gathering. But nope, we're not playing that. Okay, push on the Japanese here. Maybe we'll get the Americans to join, Americans and Dutch to join in. Maybe not. Let's come up to here. Are we ready to invade? I think we're ready to invade, so let's... fire this off. Well, no, I guess we're not ready to invade. Oh, no, 16 days. Well, as soon as you can invade. All of you guys attack up there. If we can cut them off. They won't have any ports to supply that. If we cut them off. Not that we will, but we're gonna try. That'll also keep them distracted from general. Start Lindley's. Okay. We can use the support equipment. Well, we can use more support equipment. Yeah, you and your Denmark plan. Not that it's bad, but... looks like the, well, the Germans and Soviets are still battling out there. The Soviets have invaded over here and are munching Manchukuo. The Chinese are pushing out the Japanese. Though we still haven't taken these guys back. And let's attack here again. Keep putting pressure on them. Do we have an air base here somewhere? Have I mentioned how much I hate the state mechanic? Where's the air base? Oh, right here. Do we own it? Yeah, it looks like we do. Okay. To the air operations here. You guys come up after. And you guys come here and go after ground support. Okay, they've launched. It should be escorted by these ships here. Yep, they're being escorted. Cool. Are we going to be able to... Hungary claims overlordship over Slovakia. How interesting. Okay. They're getting shore bombarded. National Spain joins the Axis. Oh, lovely, lovely. Okay. Not what I wanted to hear. I do have at least one division down here. Good. And some defenses. I think what we'll do here is rush you guys back to there. Okay. You guys come over here to be about dealing with them. Do we still have forces? Barely. Not enough to send, in my opinion. Okay. Have I mentioned how I don't like the map here? Okay, well, come to here. Stop. Come to here. You're not going to be able to. Oh, here? Oh, you're going back to there. Develop Canada! Yay! We've developed Canada. We even fortified Gibraltar. Bummer. Yes, Gibraltar's fallen because I didn't have enough forces there. They're pushing me here because America's not standing up well enough to them. Okay, good, we've got them cut off again. You guys hold there. You guys move up to there. I hope in time. Okay. Good, you held. Move to there. Has capitulated. Well, what do we actually need? Probably have more support equipment. I was thinking that too, but I wanted to make sure. Ready to move. Good, we made some progress there. Let's attack there. Boarded by these guys. Americans collapse. Come on, get in there. Get in there. Okay, we've got Bren getting carried. Another good division coming in before they. Okay, good. You made it in. Has worked out so far. Okay, we got here. Let's push. Yeah, oh, that army couldn't go anywhere because we didn't have access here anymore. We lost Gibraltar. More research, more research. Okay, well, good move. You guys can come down. You guys come back down this way. Deal with the, well, okay, come here. Deal with these guys. These guys can move over to this port. Ah, somebody wants my attention. I know you've been chatting about things amongst yourself. Prepare to invade south of Spain. Well, it looks like the Americans are gonna do that, and if they do that, I'm moving to a port to be able to help with that invasion thingy of south of Spain. Econ company improved, very good. A couple of things I can probably see about doing here. Yeah, let's get that. But also what I want to see about is come down here. Let's see if we can edit this. If we were to move this over to medium tank. Yeah. Okay, so now that's so their armor divisions are better. Our motorized divisions. It's looking pretty good still to me, so we're gonna leave that at that for the moment. Now we have Oh, we've actually they've advanced, so we'll advance on there. It looks like Japan is doomed. It looks like we're going to maintain control of Hong Kong. So, Hong Kong Defense Force, let's send you back up to Hong Kong. But let's take some of these Indian divisions and, well, move into Messina here for the moment, because I don't know if I want to join into the invasion up here, if they ever succeed in getting ashore, come into this, or come and help out in Spain. Right, yeah. Lots of mountains wherever you go in Spain. So, definitely an idea to try to invade from like the north as well as here. I don't know. Free civilian factories. Well, since we've lost Gibraltar and given them radar, so pause. Let's increase the radar out here. Oh, good. Yes, we made it in time. That's very good. Oh, they're now. Sure, no. Okay, that invasion failed. All the divisions are coming back home. So, well, put pressure there at least. If you can't take it, fine, but try. Because these guys are escaping. Damn. They may get that this time. Damn, they got Naples. I missed that. Okay, we are ashore. Great. You hold out while we send. Come on, guys. Why can't you go? Can you guys go to here? Okay, well, feel all defensive. Delete all orders. Well, since that isn't coming in, we're sending more into Anzio. What? Why aren't you? Yes, sir. We control the seas. You have air superior, Jenna. Yeah, I think. I don't know if we do have air. No, we don't. And it's actually technically in an area we're not currently. Okay, guys, but it's a good move to do it. Southern France, you come to there, and you guys come to there, and you guys come to there. That may give us that, but why aren't we able to, can you come to here? What is up with this? Why can't we?
Ready to move.
Just no, shouldn't be that it's too many. You have no convoys. Ah, that would be why. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Out of convoys. Thank you, guys. Okay. Okay, so what we need to do is, see about canceling some convoys. What? Coming around here for all the supply is what's doing all this. How do we cancel convoys now? You need to convoys. Yeah, we need convoys. We've used up everything. They know how to do it in Hearts of Iron 3 really easily. Yeah, I know I must build merchant ships, and I very well can and will, and we will probably stop submarines. So plus one there to get that one done and to get that one done. And then we will build convoys, but I want to... Oh, up top, yeah. Cancel trades. Yeah, that's probably the best way to do it. But I was trying to, what I really want to do is stop supplies and whatnot going to some of my possessions is what I want to do. But yeah, probably the trade thing. But we don't probably need so much oil coming in. So let's reduce the oil down. Quite a bit more oil than that. Okay, well there, that gets us some, but okay, that should hopefully get us enough convoys to get up to here and up to here, because this is where I want to go. We have armor divisions up here. Well, where did their capital move to? Greece or something? Hello, Toxic Dim. I'm getting that right. You're in yellow type right now, so it's sort of hard for me to read. Well, I can go over my divisional templates. Well, my motorized division is this, sort of simple, not terribly great. But my infantry division is pretty good. 9 battalions, lots of extra artillery, and a bunch of support units. So we have that. And our main armor unit looks like this. So we're doing fairly well. Well, we are using it up a lot more than we are currently getting it in. So, yes, we will need more. But I'm using the convoys to move troops right now. We'll get fuel soon. Uh-oh. I killed my armor divisions already? This is not going well, people. And I'm not losing the war or anything, but this isn't going well. More tanks. And we'll do more convoys. And yes, we need to be now. We need more oil from the US. Got that. We do motorized tank regiment, probably. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. Now, how are we doing out in Java? Start pushing on them again. Naples, I think. Oh, that's where they moved their capital to, is to Naples. Okay. And it looks like this pocket's going to be destroyed. Yeah, can we withdraw? Yeah. Oh well, we're being pressured too hard. Develop new medium tanks. That's a good idea. Yeah, we could do the Cromwell. But I think we're going to end the episode here. I want to thank you all for watching. Thanks for liking the videos. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'd love to hear your thoughts about how I can get myself out of this mess. My land invasion of Italy is not going so well. I'm not losing the war or anything. Yeah, of course, Arno says, invade Denmark, take Copenhagen, and it may be a thing to do. Hungary's gotten pretty big, as we can see here. Spain's in the war, so yeah. So we'll see about what we're going to do next episode. Thanks so much.